Once you realize how painfully small the size of our remaining carbon dioxide budget is, once you realize how fast it is disappearing, once you realize that basically nothing is being done about it, and once you realize that almost no one is even aware of the fact that carbon dioxide budget even exists, then tell me, what exactly do you do? And how do we do it without sounding alarmist? That is the question we must ask ourselves and the people in power.